So in public discussion at the moment, one of the things I think we experience all the time is pontification. So you have people expressing very strongly held beliefs kind of at one another without ever really engaging. And the difference between that kind of pontificating, just expressing a view without ever really coming into contact with the other side, is that you don't engage productively. You don't put the conflict front and center. And one thing that people who are really successful disagreeers, the persuaders at the top of their game do, is they're able to create what is called shared reality. And you can think about shared reality as kind of our antidote to alternative facts. Shared reality identifies the things that we can all agree on and then works outward from there to start to persuade. And it doesn't mean that the conflict goes away. Of course, that's still there. What shared reality does is give us a platform to talk about it.